You keep your own your boat. You and I just spend them on both. See if you're out of your main flow. Cities keep burning, the smoke fills our throats.
Wading in the water, I've been drifting out to sea. You see my vibrant seas, but alive within me, floating in the day. But eyes inside these eyes, I seem to glisten while they weep. Sleepers, this reality is taking over me. And you must be mistaken if you think you're truly free.
Hey you guys, and welcome back to Half Baked Hair Reviews. I'm Angelique, and if you're returning, as always, thank you so much for tuning in. And if you're new to this channel, just smash that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I upload old units, new units, everyday sleaze, and everything in between. So today, this unit that I'm going to be reviewing for you is this pretty little unit on my head. This is from the sensational Cher Muse line, and it is in the style Chana or Shana. I don't really know how to say it. C-H-A-N-A. I'm just going to say Shana. And I'm wearing this unit in the color number 2. So if you're interested in seeing the construction of this unit and how I got it to look this way, just stay tuned for this video. So this unit has a typical cap construction, 2 combs in the front, 1 comb in the back, as well as your adjustable straps. It does come with this single parting that's going right down the middle. It does come with baby hairs, which I kind of used, but then I kind of just swoop them in because I feel like with this unit, you literally don't need them at all because all this action in your face, like I feel like there's really no need for baby hairs. The density is really nice. It's really thick. This is everything to the front. The texture is, I want to say, like a medium yakky. And let me just tell you something about these curls. These curls are like impenetrable because I have been finger combing them for so long. I comb them with a wide tooth comb. I used a brush and like, let me tell you, they are not going anywhere. Look at this. And it just keeps looking more and more voluptuous, more just voluminous and beautiful. So the length is really nice. It comes like right below my boobs. I'm 5'3 for reference. This is all the hair to the front, of course. This is how it looks to the side. And this is everything to the back. So I feel like this unit is pretty self-explanatory since it just has that single part. It's not like there's too much that you can get away with doing, in my opinion. I do like it. I think it's cute. I really think the texture is nice. And I love the fact that no matter how much you keep playing with these curls, they just keep bouncing right back to life. I honestly I could see this as an everyday wear just because the texture seems very manageable. The curls seems like even in time, if they were to get a little bit tingly, you can always just revive them back with a wide comb and maybe some foaming mousse or leave-in conditioner. So I am definitely a fan of this unit. I think it's really pretty. And I definitely would consider this a throw on and go because I didn't have to do much with this. I wouldn't necessarily say this unit was big head friendly because I haven't adjusted the straps at all. I have a smaller head. It's fitting my head pretty snug and it was even sliding back a little bit. So I think if you do have a larger size head, I would just honestly stray on the side of caution. This one may not be for you. That's pretty much all I have to say about this unit. I hope you guys like it. If you did, just give me a like, give me a subscribe, comment down below if there's any other units you want me to pick up. And until then, I hope to see you soon. Bye.